Hello, today I will be speedrunning Three Goblets. This is the sound, this is music, which I don't like listening to the music. So, speedrun will officially start once I click on this. Point of this game is you get these items. You have to fight through different floors and different levels, and so this is called Act One. So all three of these. So this has five floors. This has amount of floors. This has amount of floors, and that's Act One. That's when you get the first goblet. Act Two. There's also three areas. Act Three. Three areas, and once you finish all the areas and you get the three goblets, then you win the game. Essentially. Okay. You can, yeah, you get stat points, and there's a lot of different aspects to the game. So if you shift click, you can get rid of items. It's easier than just like dragging them up here. It just sends them to this forge. But so I could click this and do that, but that if you shift click, it's faster. That is the first goblet. We're now on the third act. This is where things start taking a really long time. My gosh, I finally finished it. Oh my gosh. By the way, these black things are things covering up ads. So, the black stuff around, yeah. Okay. Well, thank you for watching.